May I ask why you're headed to Lucia?
It seems like a rather personal question.
Well, I'm sorry, ma'am. Didn't mean to make you uncomfortable.
I didn't say you made me uncomfortable. I said the question was personal.
Sorry.
You should bathe more often. Your fingernails are filthy.
The minute you walked in the joint.
We had a saying in the Corps, save one life and you're a hero. Save 100 lives. Well, then you're a nurse.
Do you wanna have fun? How about a few less?
You have been subjected to enough pain.
I can show you a good time.
But you deserve someone to show you mercy. How different I would be if someone had.
Do you wanna have
excuse me, you're eating my peach.
I don't see your name on it.
And who would do that?
Do what?
Put their name on a peach.
Somebody who really wanted it?
No one has ever put their name on a peach.
I've seen it done.
No, you haven't. What are you gonna do about it? What are you, deaf?
No. Just thinking of all the things I'm going to do about it. How you feel right now. Told that you're mad when that's what's driving you mad.
I should have never let you into this hospital.
Letting me into this hospital was the best decision you ever made.